introduce ourselves. So we have many projects in VPV with English, we work with disabled. And this project is with UNESCO, so it's something about world heritage, and this is our mascot. You need to know the name, because after we are going to ask you. So don't forget the name of this. It's difficult, maybe for Vietnamese people to pronounce, because it's a Spanish name. It's Patrimonito.
We divided in multiple choice questions, pictures questions, and open questions. The first one is, do you know that TLC, Thang Long Citadel, is World Heritage? Just to start.
Time for interview.
You can. Yeah, but it is special name, is it?
Yeah.
It's number three.
Do you know other World Heritage sites in Vietnam or in the world? Okay.
Thank you.
advertisement on TV, Facebook, Mr. And talk about it.
To ask you if you did you know that the Thang Long Citadel is a World Heritage?
Yes, I did.
You did know?
Yeah.
You also do you also know when it was recognized as a World Heritage?
Last year.
Last year.
For the 1,000 years of Hanoi, I suppose.
Yes. Yeah. So do you know when it was built, the citadel?
Around 1,000 something. No.
Yeah, 1,000 something. 1,010.
Yeah. Yeah. 10, yeah.
Really? What do you think about the information in the Thang Long Citadel? Were there enough information, or is it too less?
I suppose it could be more.
Could be more.
Yeah.